This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Francium is a chemical element with symbol 1 characteristics, 2 isotopes, 3 applications, 4 history, 41 erroneous and incomplete discoveries, 42 Pares analysis, 5 occurrence, 51 natural, 52 synthesis, 6 see also, 7 footnotes, 8 references, 9 external links. Characteristics: francium is one of the most unstable of the naturally occurring elements. Its longest lived isotope, francium-223, has a half-life of only 22. Half-life of 81. Dipole: unlike all known heterodiatomic alkali metal molecules, francium superoxide, francium oxide, is expected to have a more covalent character than its lighter congeners. This is attributed to the 6p electrons in francium being more involved in the francium oxygen bonding. Francium coprecipitates with several cesium salts, such as cesium perchlorate, which results in small amounts of francium perchlorate. This coprecipitation can be used to isolate francium. By adapting the radiocesium coprecipitation method of Glendinen and Nelson, it will additionally coprecipitate with many other cesium salts, including the iodate, the picrate, the tartrate, also rubidium tartrate, the chloroplatinate, and the silicotung state. It also coprecipitates with silicotungstic acid, and with perchloric acid, without another alkali metal as a carrier, which provides other methods of separation. Nearly all francium salts are water-soluble isotopes. Main article: isotopes of francium. There are 34 known isotopes of francium, ranging in atomic mass from 199 to 232. Francium has 7 metastable nuclear isomers. Francium-223 and francium-221 are the only isotopes that occur in nature, though the former is far more common. Francium-223 is the most stable isotope, with a half-life of 218. Synthesized francium-223 is the fifth product of the actinium decay series as the daughter isotope of actinium-227. Francium-223 then decays into radium-223 by beta decay 1149. Constants between subatomic particles. Studies on the light emitted by laser-trapped francium-210 ions have provided accurate data on transitions between atomic energy levels, which are fairly similar to those predicted by quantum theory. History: as early as 1870, chemists thought that there should be an alkali metal beyond cesium, with an atomic number of 87. It was then referred to by the provisional name Aca. Cesium research teams attempted to locate and isolate this missing element, and at least 4 false claims were made that the element had been found before an authentic discovery was made. Erroneous and incomplete discoveries. Soviet chemist D.K. Dobroserdov was the first scientist to claim to have found Aca cesium, or francium, in 1925. He observed weak radioactivity in a sample of potassium, another alkali metal, and incorrectly concluded that Aca cesium was contaminating the sample. The radioactivity from the sample was from the naturally occurring potassium radioisotope, potassium-40. He then published a thesis on his predictions of the properties of Aca cesium, in which he named the element russium after his home country. Shortly thereafter, Dobroserdov began to focus on his teaching career at the Polytechnic Institute of Odessa, and he did not pursue the element further the following year. English chemists Gerald J. F. Druce and Frederick H. Loring analyzed X-ray photographs of manganese sulfate. They observed spectral lines which they presumed to be of Aca cesium. They announced their discovery of element 87 and proposed the name alkalinium, as it would be the heaviest alkali metal. In 1930, Fred Allison of the Alabama Polytechnic Institute claimed to have discovered element 87 when analyzing pellucite and lepidolite using his magneto-optical machine. Allison requested that it be named virginium after his home state of Virginia, along with the symbols V and VM. In 1934, H.G. McPherson of UC Berkeley disproved the effectiveness of Allison's device and the validity of this false discovery. In 1936, Romanian physicist Horia Holube and his French colleague Yvette Cauchois also analyzed pellucite. This time, using their high-resolution X-ray apparatus, they observed several weak emission lines, which they presumed to be those of element 87. Holube and Cauchois reported their discovery and proposed the name Moldavium, along with the symbol ML, after Moldavia, the Romanian Guinean province where Holube was born in 1937. Holube's work was criticized by American physicist F. H. Hirsch Jr., who rejected Holube's research methods. Hirsch was certain that acesium would not be found in nature, and that Holube had instead observed mercury or bismuth X-ray lines. Holube insisted that his X-ray apparatus and methods were too accurate to make such a mistake. Because of this, Jean-Baptiste Perrin, Nobel Prize winner and Holube's mentor, endorsed Maldavium as the true acesium over Marguerite Perret's. Recently discovered francium, Perret took pains to be accurate and detailed in her criticism of Holube's work, and finally she was credited as the sole discoverer of element 87. All other previous purported discoveries of element 87 were ruled out due to francium's very limited half-life. Perret's analysis acesium was discovered in 1939 by Marguerite Perret of the Curie Institute in Paris, when she purified a sample of actinium-227 which had been reported to have a decay energy of 220. The most electropositive cation of the elements, Irene Joliot-Curie, one of Perret's supervisors, opposed the name due to its connotation of cat rather than cation. Perret then suggested francium. After France, this name was officially adopted by the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry in 1949, becoming the second element after gallium to be named after France. It was assigned the symbol Fe, but this abbreviation was revised to the current Fr shortly thereafter. Francium was the last element discovered in nature, rather than synthesized, following rhenium in 1925. Further research into francium's structure was carried out by, among others, Sylvain Lieberman and his team at CERN in the 1970s and 1980s. Occurrence: this sample of uraninite contains about 100,000 atoms 33×10⁻². Neutral francium atoms can be trapped in the Mo using a magnetic field and laser beams. Image of light emitted by a sample of 200,000 francium atoms in a magneto-optical trap. Heat image of 300,000 francium atoms in a magneto-optical trap. Francium can be synthesized in the nuclear reaction, 197O18O210Fr5, and this process, developed by Stony Brook Physics, yields francium isotopes with masses of 209, 210, and 211, which are then isolated by the magneto-optical trap. Mo. The production rate of a particular isotope depends on the energy of the oxygen beam. An 18O beam from the Stony Brook LINAC creates 210Fr in the gold target with the nuclear reaction 197O18O210Fr5, and the production required some time to develop and understand. It was critical to operate the gold target very close to its melting point and to make sure that its surface was very clean. The nuclear reaction embeds the francium atoms deep in the gold target, and they must be removed efficiently. The atoms quickly diffuse to the surface of the gold target and are released as ions, but this does not happen every time. The francium ions are guided by electrostatic lenses until they land in a surface of hot yttrium and become neutral again. The francium is then injected into a glass bulb. A magnetic field and laser beams cool and confine the atoms, although the atoms remain in the trap for only about 20 seconds before escaping or decaying. A steady stream of fresh atoms replaces those lost, keeping the number of trapped atoms roughly constant for minutes or longer. Initially, about 1,000 francium atoms were trapped in the experiment. This was gradually improved, and the setup is capable of trapping over 300,000 neutral atoms of francium a time. These are neutral metallic atoms in a gaseous unconsolidated state. Enough francium is trapped that a video camera can capture the light given off by the atoms as they fluoresce. The atoms appear as a glowing sphere about 1 mm in diameter. This was the first time that anyone had ever seen francium. The researchers can now make extremely sensitive measurements of the light emitted and absorbed by the trapped atoms, providing the first experimental results on various transitions between atomic energy levels in francium. Initial measurements show very good agreement between experimental values and calculations based on quantum theory. Other synthesis methods include bombarding radium with neutrons, and bombarding thorium with protons, deuterons, or helium ions. Francium has not been synthesized in amounts large enough to weigh. See also books view or order collections of articles. Francium period 7 elements alkali metals. Chemical elements sorted. References: Carat, Bonchev, Danil, Kaminska, Virginia 1981, Predicting the Properties of the 113-120 Transactinide Elements, Journal of Physical Chemistry, American Chemical Society 85-9-1177-1186, doi:10021:J1506090A021. 2011, retrieved February 19, 2012. K. Carrot Lied, David R., ed. 2006 Costa Rican Colons Handbook of Chemistry and Physics 11 Costa Rican Colons pp. Nature's Building Blocks Oxford, Oxford University Press pp. September 10, 2005 The Twilight of the Naturally Occurring Elements, Maldavium ML, Sequanium SQ and Dor Du International Conference on the History of Chemistry Lisbon pp. University of New York at Stony Brook February 20, 2007 Retrieved May 1, 2007. 8-9-10-11-12-13-14-15-16-17-18-1 He2 Lee BB. CNOF NA 3 NA MG ALL CP SOUTH CLOSE, R4 KCASC. TVCR MINNESOTA FE CO NI CU ZN GA JE SA BRIDGE KR 5 RB SENIOR. YZRNB MO TC RU RHPD AG CD AND SNSB TE IZ 6 Cs. BALA CEPRN DPM SMEU GDTB DI HO UR TMYB LU HF TA. W RE OS IRPTOH GTLPB BI PO AT RN 7 FR RA ACTH. PA UNP PU MCM BK CF SFM MD NO LRRFD FLAT SGBHHs. Mount D's RGCN UUT Florida UUPLV UUs UO Alkali Metal Alkaline Earth Metal Lanthanide Actinide Transition Metal Post Transition Metal Metalloid Polyatomic Nonmetal Diatomic Nonmetal Noble Gas Unknown Chemical Properties VE Alkali Metals. Na Atomic Number, 11 Atomic Weight, 2,298,976,928 Melting Point, 37,115 K Boiling Point, 1156 K Specific Mass, 097 gram per cc Electronegativity, 096 Potassium K Atomic Number, 19 Atomic Weight, 390,983 Melting Point, 3,365 K Boiling Point, 1032 K Specific Mass, 086 gram per cc electronegativity, 082 rubidium RB atomic number, 37. Atomic weight, 854,678 melting point, 31,279 K boiling point, 961 K specific mass, 153 grams per cc electronegativity, 082 cesium C's atomic number, 55 atomic weight, 1,329,054,519 melting point, 3,017 K boiling point, 944 K specific mass, 193 grams per cc electronegativity, 079 francium FR atomic number, 87 atomic weight, melting point. Boiling point.